Storyboard time here at Lake Somerville State Park. This talks about buried brickwork. It says, with a bottleneck cistern like the one shown here, water entered from a downspout and was removed by bucket from the mouth. So it says here, this structure before you is a cistern or underground tank for holding water, dating to the mid-19th century. Interesting. Here it is right here. Wow. Pretty cool. History at Lake Somerville State Park, Texas. On a beautiful day.